Here in Northeast Kansas, Topeka Police are in search of an individual they believe is connected to a recent theft at a local Family Dollar. TPD says it needs the public's help to identify this person in this photo because they may be connected to an ongoing robbery investigation. Now, the recent robbery was reported at the Family Dollar at 501 Southeast 21st Street. If anyone knows who is in this picture, you can contact TPD at 785-368-9400 or Crime Stoppers at 785-234-0007.